producers, writers are now understanding and asking for help on these scripts, in involving the actors and the community. Shows like Reservation Dogs and Dark Wednesdays are all Native writers and directors, and we're finally being able to tell our own stories. And I trusted Tony to tell his story, and he asked me to be a part of it, and he asked me to participate in some of the writing and the dialogue for my character. So, you know, directors and producers and writers are networks are opening up to Native content and allowing us to participate. And if they have questions, we, you know, they hire Native consultants like Marcus Red Thunder, who was our Native consultant on this show, and who's involved in his community and brings his expertise to the show.